Fatima bint Qais, may Allah be pleased with her, took what Allah has chosen for her, Usama ibn Zayd, and Allah Azza wa Jal made her life a happy one. And this is an indication to all of us. When you choose what you desire, there is a possibility that you will be happy, and most likely you would not be happy. Because what you desire is temporary, a month, a year, so, but then regret would result afterwards. However, when you choose what Allah chose for you, when you choose what the Sunnah has chosen for you, and you are making this choice because you know that this pleases Allah, believe me, your life would be happy and you would have done and made the right choice.